with Greg Anthony and Doris Burke. Also joining us from the sidelines, David Aldridge. Last game for the Pacers, a loss to Toronto.
And that was a tough one. They expected to play well and did, just not well enough.
You know what? At the end of the day, it wasn't as close as it should have been. There were lapses all night that led to the deficit they couldn't overcome.
Let's check out Indiana's starting lineup. They've got Wilcox. Fires the three. Hands it from downtown.
In and out.
Puts it up from 12. He squares up and sinks it. Here's O'Quinn, and they call the foul, so he's got the... Jacks up a three, and Indiana, another three. Here's Hachimura, and the shot goes in.
Boy, four.
Let's go. Again, Las Vegas scores.
Pretty.
Is moving it up. Here's Emenescu. His shot is good, making him a perfect start. Off the mark, his first miss of the game, one for two. Count it.
Yeah, another can't count on him to continue missing.
It's blocked.
And that's a welcome sign.
Shoots it up. Again, Las Vegas scores.
That pass had to...
Now O'Quinn. And it's O'Quinn with the jam. Back by Allen.
This guy, sensational shot blocker, Jaren Allen.
Ready to go. Let's reset our lineups. Right now for Las Vegas. And it's Perry in at the two guard.
This game, just a matter of who can catch that moment.
2 points. Here's Kane. Pass to Pascal. From down in the low post, it goes. Pascal's winning a loss to the Suns in Phoenix. That one goes in.
Hey, guys, they continue to...
Kane gets the three-pointer to fall. He has seven.
Take it.
And neither able to seize the momentum. This has been a fascinating one to watch.
Indiana leading by four on the top of the key. And again, it's Indiana converted.
Yeah, and they're shooting.
The fadeaway. 6 for 10 with that shot going in. That's a good game for one.
Players, to me, deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot.
So far, from deep three-point range. Pascal, the pass to Kane, and he makes no mistake on the slam dunker mentality. And they pick up two. O'Quinn's got 18 points. Foster passes to Kane, and a kind roll that time off the rim as that one falls. Nice passing by Las Vegas here. That one good for two. O'Quinn
is hot.
He rifled that one in from distance. Foster's got it. Tries again. Basket, good. Boykins has got his first two berry. The jumper from the free throw line is good. Here's Smalls. Sweet little floater. He's got eight.
Yeah, and there's...
Oh, my goodness! What a play! From deep, from beyond the arc, and then some. Foster's got, puts up a three. Good again. He's on tonight. 9 for 13 shooting.
The real come at always impressive in terms of free throw shooting, but still worth mentioning. Give the team.
Whoever.
Here's Wilcox, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Wilcox, here's Allen, and he finishes nicely on the layup.
They should continue.
And the Pacers tack on two more. Here, he's got eight. Bucket is good. Here's O'Quinn, and O'Quinn slams it in.
Play, wow.
Three. He claims that one off the back iron, and here's O'Quinn.
You got to be kidding.
O'Quinn! Down low, and there's a nice one-handed slam.
And they answer.
Here's Battle, and he says right back at you with a three-pointer, and the Pacers another three.
Pay attention to the score. You lock in on the moment and play the right way.
To the right side. Hopkins, the pass to King. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
Most guys, I think, you only want to take that shot if you hit a few in a row. That is absolutely a heat check.
And with that, Silk is out there with Hachimura. And there's the monster. And it's Montgomery, and at the point, the bomb is going. Here's the break. Here's Hopkins. Takes it up with both hands. And here's Montgomery. Nailed from three-point land. Six to shoot.
takes it into the teeth of the D and converts the layup.
For me, because right now that offense, it's a smooth operator.
And that one drops. Inside. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a... count the bucket. And he's got a free... Here's McLeod. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway. So a... here's O'Quinn. And he's good on the three ball. O'Quinn's got... Here's Foster. The long distance three is buried. Foster's got, and he's going up for the alley-oop. Up high to stop the alley-oop. Okay. Sensational alley-oop. He through the contact. Pulls it from the elbow. Again, Las Vegas score.
Make a shot.
Here's Daniel. That's in. That's his fifth field goal. He's shooting a hot 76. Let's the three fly, and another three for Las Vegas. You know, keeping it going. A new 14-second clock. And this point has not been an evenly fought contest. They've got King. He's out there with Allen at the single digits. Silvestre props in the layup for two. And the Pacers lead by Daniel. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. Silvestre nails the open triple off the fast break.
Not shit.
Pass to King. Just off the run. Hits the 3.5. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Silvestre buries the long-range jumper.
Well enough, it's almost impossible for the defense to account for everyone.
This is...
And O'Quinn swings it in.
That's... in this quarter in terms of score.
The ball passes to Wilcox. And the Pacers, another three.
Well, this just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been
more than those guys, and it serves them just fine.
And yep, that's going to be a flagrant foul. I miss. Takes a shot at the elbow and off the left side of the rim, and it's swirled. Nice passing by Las Vegas here. He was all alone on that one.
Well, it delivered a
performance for the Pacers.
Tonight, they seem committed to the three-point shot.
That was, sometimes, it was quantity over quality.
And the strong effort here will convert into a win. It was indeed another big game tonight for Thunder.
Boy, I thought his best work was his pursuit of first stop working. I love it.
He dialed that one up from long distance. To the paint. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked up.
You can instinct take over.
And you want.
Good, he hits again. Greatness we've seen from him all year long. He has performed at the highest level. Game in.